That's all the rip. There's the chips. These are heavy. There's a cut's good and true too. I mean, look at that.
That sticker packing out stuff right there, man. I don't care who you are. That's good stuff. That's the new C85 X-Cut chain and all those clips. Those are just little sneak peeks of what y'all are gonna see me do with that chain. So it's almost giveaway time. We're gonna go check something out right quick. So y'all hang tight.
So I have a t-shirt that John and Rose gave me, I guess it was last year. And it's a Life is Good shirt. Those are really, really nice shirts. And on the front of it, it says, "Sawdust is man glitter." That's what all that's about, man. I love running the saw. Love running the saw. It's just, that's all I used to do was run the saw. And I think a lot of people think that just because we're here in the Pine Belt and things like that, that don't run a saw or anything. And but I really enjoy it. I've enjoyed working with Husqvarna, talking back and forth with them a lot. And just a very cool, deal. Like the shirt says, life is good. Y'all enjoy the rest of this video.
She slips her hand right under my shirt.
So I'm gonna look at this thing right here right quick. I saw it the other day and I'm gonna check it out. Looks like it's got a brand new set of tires on it. I think those are 295s on there. We're gonna look at this thing here right quick. Wonder what they did with the spare tire. They ain't no telling. So of course today is Sunday. This is a 2016. I don't see no miles on it or anything. But why in the world these folks with these big, look at the stack of weights in there on that thing. It's got 18-inch rims on it. This 2016, just like my truck, except this is a 3/4 ton. Mine's a ton. This one's got the different rear end up under it, the coil spring rear end, where mine's got the airbags up under it. Which, all that's fine. I just, see, I want another truck. That's a company truck. I want a truck for mine personally, is for me. And I saw this one, but I'm about to come out here and talk to him. Why in the world? Because I guarantee you, probably the 295 size tire won't fit in the thing there, and why they'd have changed them go up to that size. But anyhow, I don't know. I don't know how many miles it's got on it. It's not saying that, other than it's 2016 and it's a lot more plain on the inside. It's got claw seats. It doesn't have the knob four-wheel drive. This one's got the lever four-wheel drive. I don't know if y'all can see that, if the glare is too bad or not. And it doesn't have the nicer dash, and it's just got the small panel in the middle and the small one in the middle over there too. So I don't know. It just depends on how many miles it's got on it and what they want for it. So this one's ordered pretty plain. It don't even have the backup camera on it. Holy cow, really? It's got the sensors on the back bumper. I don't know. Let's see if it's got them in the front up here. I don't think it does. No, it ain't got them on the front. I guess that's black or some kind of dark gray. I don't know. It looks pretty good, dude. Inside of it. That's the biggest thing about me in a used vehicle. So let's go home. Let's do a giveaway. All right. Giveaway time. The holiday season has been very good for me. A lot of you have purchased quite a lot of stuff. Me and Jill have shipped consistently since probably right at the end of October, all the way up through now to this past week, I guess Wednesday. I've had a few other orders trickle in and things like that, but we have we went through quite a lot of stuff. So this week's giveaway, how we're gonna do this is, what I'm gonna give away is I'm gonna give you a choice
of any one of my four caps or one of my beanies right there. So you can hand pick whether you want either that beanie or either one of the four caps right there. Okay. All right, and then you're also going to get two stickers. You're going to get a 2-inch, like a hard hat type sticker. You can put it on like Yeti cups or a laptop or anything like that. And then a 5-inch sticker right there also too. And a koozie right there. I'm also going to give you an option of any shirt that you want. The orange and the tan, I have both of them all the way up to 5X in size. So if you're a larger person, you can get the orange and tan up to that. The rest of them, like the blues and the pinks, they go up to 2X. And the greens go up to 2X also. I have given away quite a lot of stuff this go around. And I got some more that I'm going to do after the first year. I've got some stuff that's been given to me that is really nice that I'm just going to turn back around and give back to y'all if you want to do that. So the way that we're going to do this is, is we're going to do this with a comment picker this time. So if you want to enter the drawing down below, comment down below in the comment section. And that will enter you into the drawing. Now I'm going to do it tonight, okay? The drawing is going to end at 9:30 Central Time tonight because I want to be able to ship this stuff out tomorrow, which will be Monday, Christmas Eve. So be sure that I can get a hold of you. Because I've had some people that I've given away stuff in the past. And when I comment back on their comment, I don't hear nothing from them. I don't know if they don't check their stuff or what happens. But in the event that that happens, if I hadn't heard anything back from you by 10 tonight, and I will also pin that comment too, where it'll stay up at the top, I'm going to move on to somebody else is what I'm going to do. Because I want this stuff to go out tomorrow and get it on the way to who it's going to. So like I said, just comment down below. That'll get you in it. I hadn't figured it up how much it is. I mean, these caps are, you know, $20 and these are 5 and 3 and I think these are 4, I believe. And then a shirt's $20 over there too. So I mean, you know, it's a decent little thing there or whatever. When you figure in what all I've given away through this entire month already. So good luck to everybody. I hope you've enjoyed the chainsawing. Stay on the rest of the video for the rest of the chainsawing. I've got some more cool stuff that I'm going to do with that. So
when I comment back to you too, now keep in mind, I'm going to need, when you email me with your address, I'm going to need to know which shirt you want, which cap or beanie that you want, and the size of the shirt too. So, because we're going to have to communicate just a little bit, you know, so keep that in mind.
So if you made it to the end of this video, I got one of each Husqvarna hat, right, cap right here too. I'll give away one of these, your choice which one you want, if you want the Richardson trucker style or you want the camo. The fifth person to email me your address and tell me which one of these caps you want, I'll ship it to you tomorrow too. So the people who checked out, that's too bad, but if you watched it to the end, there you go. So the fifth person, you've got to email me your address and which one that you want. So there you go. Y'all have a good Christmas Eve. We'll catch y'all later. Stay tuned for Cottonwood here. Later, Taters.
By God, he laid up in the bed, so I'm gonna get that money today for him.